Hi, my name is Brandon. If you are trying to sculpt multiple objects in Blender 2.91, there's good news and there's bad news. The bad news is you really can't. The good news is, well, you sort of can. I'll insert a Suzanne monkey to this scene and I'll duplicate it to show there's two separate objects. Now if you go into sculpt mode, you can sculpt this monkey, but if you try to go over here, you obviously can't sculpt this one. If you try to select both before entering sculpt mode, the way you would with edit mode, that doesn't work. Now you can sculpt this one, but you still can't sculpt the other one. Here's the workaround. Go back to object mode. Under edit, scroll down to lock object modes. Uncheck the box. Now let's select one monkey and go back to sculpt mode. I'm sculpting this one over here, and now I want to switch to this one. I'll press Alt on the keyboard and left click the second monkey. It kicks me back into object mode, but we only have to do this the first time. I'll return to sculpt mode, and now if I'm sculpting this one and want to switch to the other one, I can press Alt and left click the other Suzanne. Now I'm able to sculpt it. You can't do both at the same time, but this does seem like the fastest way I know of to switch between objects. Sculpting this one, Alt left click, sculpting this one, Alt left click, you get the point. So if you have a scene with a handful of objects you want to sculpt together, this seems to be the best way as of version 2.91. I hope this helps. Feel free to leave questions in the comments area. And of course, I always appreciate a subscribe. Thank you.